I feel like this is what it must have felt the first time somebody watched Willie Russell. Because it's not just the working class voice, it's just the voice of everybody in all ages, and women, and that you're laughing one minute and it's so poignant the next, and each line is a gift, and you feel like you don't want to laugh too much in case you miss the next funny line, but it's just woven with such poignancy and just brilliance.